I joined the student tech support team here at Haverhill High because I wanted to learn more about technology and I wanted to be able to help people with their technology. I'm a member of the AV club, so I work with technology all the time there as well, and I've used my knowledge learning all of the sound and light technology I've transferred that to here.
I'm the captain of the high school robotics team, and I found that through working with there, I'm able to have a further development of how computer science and computer tech works.
I joined the iTeam because I was really interested in technology, and it was really a great opportunity. And the technology here is really great, and the center itself is nice. And when I went into the opening of iSchool, I met Brian, who was the teacher there, and he was really great and helpful and showed me all the stuff.
I joined the student tech support team because I've always been interested in computer science and computer tech, and I wanted to be able to further my knowledge in those areas through joining the iSchool and the iTeam.
The student tech support team does have requirements to join. You need to pass an interview, and when going to that interview, you do need to bring your knowledge of both Mac and PC.
Brian Nagel here at the iSchool has taught me and the other members of the iTeam how to properly help students and teachers here at the iSchool, and the support he's given me has helped me throughout all the years that I've been working here at the iSchool. Here at the iSchool, I provide help to all teachers and students here when it comes to troubleshooting either phones or iPads or trying to figure out why a polyvision board doesn't work.
Whenever a teacher has an issue with their computer or printing or anything technology related, they can come to us and we'll help them out right there on the spot. What we also provide are training videos so that teachers are more comfortable with their technology.
A lot of what we do is helping teachers with the technology that's available to them. So we do a lot of helping with them connect their lessons to their Polyvision boards and connecting it with Google Drive and Google Classroom and all of those amazing tools that are available to us.
I love being able to find a frustrated teacher who can't figure out what's going on and be able to help them walk through the process and get it fixed and then show them how to avoid the problem again and see the smile on their face after we're done.
I was offered training on all the various products we use. I do in-class projects with the help of the other technology facilitators. I've done videos on Google Drive, Polyvision boards, and everything else that we use here.
Not only have I learned how to handle Apple devices and help troubleshoot, but I've also learned how to talk to people better and how to communicate how to troubleshoot and fix things better through working with the tech support team.
I would say the most important skill to be successful in this line of work would probably be communication skills, because you have to be able to communicate your skills and demonstrate how to perform each of the actions that you're showing to the teachers.
I'm actually going to the Wentworth Institute of Technology for Computer Science, so the skills I've learned here at the iSchool has benefited me for my future in computer science.
Being on the student tech support team, I've met students and teachers that I never would have otherwise, because I've helped them, I've learned with them, I've taught them, and I've met some really cool people.